what's going on, guys? So we're just gonna get straight down to the video. SEIREI GENSOUKI Spirit Chronicles episode 7, Land of Promises. So we left off where he left the village. He left Latifa. I'm just gonna let's just check this out now. Let's see what's up in this new adventure. The animation's on point on this, man. It looks really good. It doesn't look cheap. Yo, she looks like that other lady from the other village. Yo, that looks very uncomfortable, sitting like that. Why are their cheeks red, man? Well, they like them. No freaking way. What could be the chances that would happen? Let me guess. Time skip. It's gonna be there for a while. Yo, that's your grandma, bro. Man, I thought they were gonna show the food. Bro, what? Who animates it to say this? Wait, she's in the intro, isn't she? Did they just say, "Whore, are you?" The subtitles. Jesus Christ. What? Bro, they're cousins. What? How? You know, imagine coming up to there. That's cool. Bro, what? He definitely is scoring points. See what I'm gonna... They're gonna start bugging you. This feels too much. There's too much peace. Is it gonna happen? Is there something gonna happen? Okay. It's about time. This guy's a pedo. Okay. Destroyed. Are they gonna mess with him now? Jeez. Bro, I wish I had that power. Let me guess, they're gonna come back, those guys. Isn't it the same thing that the bad guy used to have? Watch, here they go, they're gonna bug him. They're gonna bug him. Yeah, I don't know why I like her voice. Who was that? I forgot. Oh my god, I totally forgot. I forgot he was from another world. He got killed by a train. I totally forgot about that. I don't know how. Night 2. Wow, yo, this guy's actually gonna do it. Yo, they're dead, yo. It's 100% death. Do it, bro. Do it. Take him out. Do it again. Ooh. Jeez. Gee, oh my god. This went from like PG-13 to like rated R real fast. Damn, yeah, this guy. Unrecognizable. Yeah, this better not be a one season show, man. Wait, so he killed him? He reviving him? What? Yeah, they're scared of it. Yo, I like her voice, man. Her voice is nice. I need to find out who voices her. Next time, royal lineage. Okay, man. Exit. Yo, I like this episode. I mean, it was pretty fun. Yo, that dude at the end, man. Finally. Finally, he gets angry. Jeez. Let's check out the comments. That felt really satisfying. Punch after punch. Yes. Yo. I swear, man, this episode are like 5 minutes long. Yes, man. Dude, this episode went by fast. Like, it was pretty entertaining, even though I blanked out, like, in one moment. I mean, this was a pretty fun episode. I'm not disappointed. I expect to see someone get cut in half. The comments, man. I agree with the comments. It was a great episode. Yeah, anyways, if you guys like this episode, like my reaction, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, comment. And yeah, until next time. And remember, support the content on Crunchyroll. Crunchyroll is amazing so far. They got all the best anime. So yeah, until next time, peace out.